Right.
It's starting already.
It's already bad.
This because, is so, yeah. Oh, he picked her up. Oh, he picked her up. Oh. No,
all the girls want him.
Oh.
At least three girls want him.
Oh.
Guys, as you can see, we are watching Love Island USA. Now, listen, I've always mentioned to Jahmir, like, babe, like, we should watch one of those, like, love reality TV shows. He always said no.
But surprisingly, this time, I'm going to interrupt her because I am the one that suggested us watching this. But, yeah, I don't want to drag you guys. Yeah. I'm going to end with smash that like button and comment and subscribe like y'all usually do.
If you want to see this earlier, check out our Patreon because we have full-length reactions. So don't forget to check that out. And it's a week early access.
Anyway, no sync required.
Yeah, no sync required. Anyway, let's get right to it.
Love Island USA!
It's like,
yo,
so...
not them dancing. I'm cracking up. This is, look, hey, I'm giving they props. This is entertainment, though. Oh, you could win a prize? I thought it was to find love.
Yeah, but you also win.
That's so weird.
They love me for that short amount of time, and then they ghost me, or they cheat on me.
Yep. 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 There it go.
I mean, honestly.
At least she kept it real, though.
Right.
Let's camera action, baby.
Kaylor, Kate, that's an interesting name, by the way. She seems very excited to mingle.
You are so hot. Wow. Oh, my God. I'm like, what's going on?
Hello.
Like, there has to be some type of act. Because if I don't know someone, I'm not doing all that.
I get it, though. Like, the words they're using specifically. Like, oh, I'm obsessed with you.
It's like, we just met. You don't even know me.
You ain't obsessed with me.
So y'all have been in like, serious relationships.
I've only been in one. And, like, I would recycle him.
Oh, yeah, yeah. See, this is why I'm happy to settle down.
Interesting. Recycle is crazy. Yeah.
So I just want to find a man that's like introverted and like obedient.
Introverted and obedient.
Introverted and obedient.
I
that
mean,
is it.
That's not like she's describing a dog, honestly.
Are you ready to meet the boy?
Yeah!
So it's going to be some trouble. I see why they... This season's probably going crazy.
You're getting really excited right now. I feel like.
Come have a seat.
How y'all doing?
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Everybody knows who they want.
Immediately.
Everybody see each other. They know exactly who they want to go for.
I like how you mention that.
So having someone who's like ambitious, goal-driven, confident, that just aligns with what I have.
They did her dirty, showing all her lipstick getting on that cup. Like, these camera people is always horrible.
Like, unless they kind of like tickle the boxes and I'm ready to like settle down, then I'm not here
so
for
you
it.
From the UK. So we got a Latin boy in here. My London accent sucks.
But now this is more like, I'm just trying to find that one person that I can just like bounce off of. It's like a best friend that you can also have sex with.
I mean, he's not lying, but a lot of people do that second part first.
That's what I'm saying.
Sally, I don't have no plan.
Let me tell you.
How tall are you?
6'8".
Oh my goodness. 6'8", my guy. You need to be in the end.
How y'all doing? How y'all doing?
My name is Cordell Beckham. I'm 21. I live in Dallas. I'm an aircraft fueler.
Did he just say his name is Cordell Beckham?
You're not related to David Beckham, though.
I say my big bro is my role model. My brother's Odell Beckham Jr., NFL.
That's his brother?
Wait. I almost want to pause it, but I'm trying not to do that a lot, guys.
Odell Beckham Jr.
Junior's brother?
Nah,
he got money.
Yeah.
He don't need that $100,000. I don't know why he even on this show.
We're going to play a game where you get to kiss each other first.
What?
Before you make your decision about who to couple up with.
See, no.
No!
Sort of a try before you buy scenario.
No.
Try before you buy is crazy.
First of all, if you just meet someone for the first time, like, that's not going to really feel like anything.
Oh.
I'm not surprised with that he picked her. But they are going in. That is crazy.
Oh, my God. No way.
Oh, so everybody's going to say at the end?
Any
Treat me
like what you. Yeah, I can see that. I mean, come on. I'm not kissing two people.
No. You know what? For the show, I kind of get it though.
Kiss the Islander, you think would have the highest body count.
Wait, what did he say?
Whoever has the highest body count, he has to pick whoever he thinks has the highest body count.
That's actually sad.
But he just said he's gonna pick the person he wants to.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. Kiss.
Yo, he just met her. They giving all of it though.
Serena, they're matching.
He was looking at her, so I'm not surprised.
Oh my.
Kiss somebody different.
See now it's it's starting already.
It's already bad.
Oh, he picked her up. Oh.
All the girls want him.
Oh.
At least three girls want him.
Oh.
We've all had a chance to get to know each other better, and saliva has been shared.
Ew.
Yeah, that is freaking nasty. I ain't doing it.
When I say go, you're gonna head over and stand by the boy that you want to couple up with.
Oh, not all at the same time. The same time is insane.
Right, because what if...
Go!
Oh, yeah, I said that. I'm not surprised about that, but...
Girls just like tall guys, man.
I mean, I don't really have to think for real. I already know who I want. It's gonna be Serena.
It's really Hannah and Ken the couple that's like,
Like, they're the last ones, basically.
Yo, wait, you see what he did?
Yeah, I know he picked her up.
He picked her up. That was drama already.
Yeah.
However, she refuses to walk upstairs and is totally back.
Like, he is really taking that to the heart. Like, he did not like how Okoye picked her up. He is not playing around. He gonna pick her up every time he get a chance.
I like tattoos. I don't know if you have tattoos.
I don't have any tats.
Okay, well, you're not tatted. He's disqualified. I'm just kidding.
Because they have the same sense of humor.
That's what I'm saying. They low-key mingling, though.
But you know what's crazy, though? Because some people will be in situations like that. They'll be like, you know, we're just really good friends.
I don't make you, like, nervous. That's why.
No, you don't make me nervous.
I don't make you nervous?
I mean, you're beautiful.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying?
You don't make me nervous either, so that's good. No, you didn't make me a little nervous, though.
I was about to say, why are they lying to each other right now?
Right.
If you meet somebody and you're very attracted to them, you're going to be a little nervous talking to them. Like, right. Why lie? They both just lie. That's bad start already.
Yeah.
Why don't you have, like, a little sexy farm boy accent?
When I'm, when I'm in Alabama and I'm, like, with my Alabama friend, it's pretty thick. But when I'm with my,
I want to hear it.
Put on some country music, it'll come out.
I'm sorry. Her laugh is hilarious to me.
So what do you do?
I'm a snake wrangler. They get you going. A
little bit.
Really? Really?
That was good.
You have a great personality, like I told you. Like, obviously, you look very good.
I don't like talking to people that got sunglasses on.
Why?
I'm talking about them first getting to know you.
Well, I mean, they're outside.
Don't matter. Okay, kissing and stuff, okay. Who the strongest couple now? They ain't even pick each other. Oh, my God.
Why do they keep doing that?
She put on pounds of makeup. Shit.
They need to stop. I'm sorry, but like.
You see, though? You see, as soon as she say, I want you to, you see how it's like, all right, bet. Let's, you know what I'm saying? I don't like that.
Huh?
1-inch wonder. Not gonna impress anyone.
That's fine. As long as the motion's in the ocean, baby.
Yeah, as long as that ocean only lasts 32 seconds, then we're also good.
Well, if a guy is saying that, it's one of two things. He's either telling the truth, or he's just being humble.
No, when a guy says that, he is straight telling you the truth.
Give you a line.
Give me a persona.
You ready? I built this shit. Me. Brick by brick.
Wait. He giving the Franklin Saint.
I heard that, but where is that from again?
That's from Snowfall, Franklin Saint.
My main goal in life is to get a house, which is kind of weird.
Uh-huh.
But
That's not weird.
Right now, I feel like it's too much. Because, you know, the mortgage usually be low, but that's because the utilities be high.
What did it say? Hi, boys. I'm on my way to the villa.
Oh, shit!
I can't wait to get to know you all. And tonight, one of you will be sharing a bed with me.
Oh, they're sending more people.
Uh-oh, they're getting more people.
Wait, so are they getting two guys or two girls?
When I walk into the villa, the girls are gonna...
Ooh, Aaron is gonna freak out.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Hello.
Oh.
Liv, based off looks, like, who would you just pull for a chat?
I mean, like, everyone's really attractive, but I know what I want, so if we match... We match energies. If we don't, like, keep it moving.
But I like how, you know, I
love
like,
how she answered the questions.
Yeah.
Great.
We need to talk.
Yo, yeah. Yo, yo, Kendall cracking me up. I just pushed you.
Yeah, you did.
How are you there? You good?
Good, yeah.
Vibing. How is Olivia or Liv?
She's great. She's gorgeous.
I'm That's so sorry. Good. Can I pull you for a chat?
Oh, for a chat? For a conversation?
Yeah, for a chat, conversation. Please.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, it's the way that the camera made it look. Like, she was just complimenting her, you know? And then it's like, can we have a chat?
How do you feel?
I feel fine.
I feel like they're lying. Like, you do not feel fine.
They don't.
Bye.
They don't.
She's obviously, like, another blonde hair, light-eyed girl, which is obviously, like, kind of me to a T.
And that's the thing. She kind of has that upper hand too, you know?
That, her being I said from that. Australia. I said that. Say that you'll be here. Yeah, guys. Kayla is not taking this very well. She's very intimidated, which is understandable.
Yeah, it is. So the people who edit this, they gotta be laughing in the background.
It's so funny.
It was supposed to be 2 hours ago, but Ariana Madix has been walking at that pace since she left the hotel.
Commentator funny.
Yeah.
She's been walking at that pace since she got out of the hotel. That was a good joke.
But I never want to step on anyone's toes, but gotta trust my gut. The boy I want to steal is...
Stop with the music.
Or what if it was something they didn't show us?
Oh, we gotta wait for the next episode? That'd be really annoying.
Yeah, I am everything.
Rob.
Oh!
Oh.
I didn't expect
that. Okay, Liv, you have chosen to steal Rob.
I mean, I'm not surprised. Once she said I'm going for someone I don't usually go for, it made sense.
Leah, is there anything you want to say to Liv or to Rob?
Wait, this is like an elimination thing? You get out?
Unless, of course... Someone has arranged for two smoking.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah, they got God. You, Sophie.
They're so messy.
They got you. They messy.
No, but they're not messy. Lying, though. Someone is still, you see, now they brought two more people. Someone is still going to be single. But dang, they mess.
Why are you walking like that?
They walking.
Why is that one guy walking like that? Look, you see him?
Yeah, why? They the guy purposely have him walking like that.
Interesting. Very, very, very interesting, guys. Yeah, I guess we gotta do thoughts. Dang. Wow. This is a different type of vibe for us.
Well, not for me. Like.
Well, like but to do it on it camera.
Is, right, but it is interesting though because it's like.
I don't know, y'all. Like.
Well, as you can see, even at the end of that, the way Aaron.
Sorry. Yeah, I don't know.
The way Aaron was just talking is like he actually didn't really want to get picked. He actually did want to stay with the girl, which is a good thing. Because I think he does have
an opportunity. You're talking about Rob?
Yeah, I meant Rob. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Rob was giving off like he wasn't... Like he's shocked that Liv picked him, obviously. But it seemed like he actually would rather be with the other girl. So I feel like that's going to be interesting to see. Now, the twist of two more
that
people...
That twist was kind of crazy.
Coming up.
Not gonna lie. I don't usually watch stuff like this, but that was a really crazy twist.
Because I thought she was about to go home, but now they just brought two guys. So they brought two guys. That leaves one guy to stay out.
Mm.
Yeah, that's really messy. I'm not gonna lie.
Mm.
Really messy.
Okay.
And just based off the end preview, like, Kaylor, she was literally just almost, she almost like lost her mind when she thought Aaron was going to pick that girl. And now,
she's on to the new guy.
Yep. Now she sees someone else and is like, oh. So that's why I find it like funny, because it's like, you could literally be crying over someone. It's like, oh, I really like him or I really like her. And then a whole new person walk in and your whole mind shifts. Mm-hmm. That's why I find it interesting, especially for the dating world, because, I mean, especially for me, because I haven't been out in the dating world for a long time. But now I understand and I know why it's hard for certain people to actually get into a relationship. Because if you're out always seeing something you like, you're never going to come down to the thought of like, you know, I actually want to settle down with you. Because it's so easy to just have a nice chat. You can have a nice chat with anybody and be like, oh, yeah, they could be the one. And then you just keep seeing more and more attractive people. So I feel like that's what the show is really showing. Like, are you actually going to stick to the bond and connection? Or are you going to try to keep, I guess, like, trying to get the more attractive person that walks in?
Guys,
that's what I find interesting.
I am so shocked that Liv picked Rob, y'all. Like,
I mean, I feel like forget about like the that, twist. Though.
Like, I'm really shocked she picked him. I get it. You're trying something new. But, the way they edited, the way they did it, I did not. Like, even Rob saying, like, bro, it's not going to be me.
Yeah.
Like, he was literally pointing at somebody else, and then he got picked.
But I do kind of like that.
What's her name? The girl?
Olivia.
No, the girl Rob was with. What's her name? The girl that was about to be left.
I think her name's Hannah.
No, her name's not Hannah. Hannah's the other one. That's with Kendall.
It is.
Well,
I forgot her name. The Persian girl.
Yeah.
That's who you're referring to.
Yes, I'm referring to her. The one I got that was about to leave. I don't know. I feel like some sort of I'm satisfied that she now doesn't have to leave. Because I was like, whoa.
You're going to feel bad.
Kinda. Because the first day and then you get eliminated.
Well, sometimes
it'd
be
crazy.
Sometimes it be like that. Someone's definitely getting eliminated next episode for a fact. They're going to keep adding people, and then people either stay or leave. Like, you could probably be a new person who come in and probably not even get coupled up, but. Mm. I would say, like, just even just based off of, like, Liv, I feel like, I like how I feel like she actually is showing, like, she's not trying to go for what she went in the past. Because I think that's, like, also hard, too. Like, you can come on here and just find someone attractive and be like, yes, I'm going to couple up with you. But for her, she's really trying to go against what she always did, which I think is good. That's why I don't feel like her coupling up with Rob is bad. But then it's like, is Rob going to actually be open, or is he really just going to be in his mind like, no, I want to go back?
I'm about to say, I think Liv is being really transparent, like really honest.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, she can let it be known, like, yeah, like, these are the type of guys I typically go for, but I do like she is physically attracted to Rob. It's not that she wouldn't even have a conversation with him. It's just typically probably when it comes down to her giving them a chance, she just gives like Kendall or Aaron a vibe. So yeah. Well, I am definitely waiting to see more of how this like fires up, because
nobody's safe.
And I will even say too, like, Kendall, you can tell he wanted to be picked, and that then just because you're
he was sitting up straight. Yeah, like I thought he was gonna be picked.
Be completely honest, I don't think he's even in, like, I don't realistically feel like he's into the girl he's with. Like, Hannah. I feel like he's just being nice, honestly. Mm-hmm. Like, yeah, like, you know,
I feel like
he's just being nice to her to stay in
this second episode. Things are gonna get twisted.
Yeah.
I think, because obviously we got an introduction, but I think we're gonna see couples that are together, like Hannah and Kendall. I think they're gonna probably separate, maybe, you know.
Well, because
not just one guy, because not just Kaylor talking to the other guy, it's another guy that got introduced too.
I know.
But so it's like that really may mix one of the other couples up, one of the other girls. Or maybe even Janae and the other girl too.
That was Cordell. I saw one of the new guys that came in. I feel like that's somebody that, what's her name? No, it's not Janae, it's the other girl.
Yeah, it's the other one with Cordell, because she wasn't that
interested. I can definitely see her leaving Cordell.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
for honestly. Sure.
That's what I was basically trying to say, y'all. Like, basically,
and for real, for real, it really puts Cordell and Hannah as the outliers, if you really want to be honest. Kind of. But you kind of have Cordell, Hannah, and the girl that Cordell is with, even as an outlier. Well, not really, because the other guy, he did find the other black girl attractive. But I would say as of now, Hannah and Kendall, I mean, Hannah, oh my gosh, the names. Kendall, Hannah, and Cordell, they are the outliers because no girl went up to them. And the girl that Cordell picked doesn't really want to be with him. Like, even that, like, their whole conversation was bland. Like, she doesn't see him as husband material. That's why I know it's not going to work, because just based on the conversation, Hannah, she got, like, they was forced to be in a couple. So, and Kendall clearly shows the type that he would go for. So, yeah, it's going to get rocky this next episode. And even though Janae and her partner, like, it don't seem like right now it seems like, oh, like, they're just in the background. But that doesn't really necessarily see, like, that doesn't necessarily mean, like, their couple is
they're
the
strongest.
They're
really strong. That don't mean
because
nothing. That don't mean
anything. They were kind of, like, I mean, I'm just saying, like, they were kind of
really
just
nervous.
In the back. Yeah, they was kind of just in
nervous.
The back speculating. But they weren't really giving, like, they wasn't showing them any camera time. Like, us.
They wasn't the main theme of this episode. Yeah. You know how these shows do.
Right.
But they would do that next episode, they're going to show more Koi.
But they will probably do that if maybe they were showing, like, if they was having, like, a certain type of conversation, they would have definitely showed it.
That's what I'm saying. That wasn't the main theme. We know the main theme, and we're excited to see those two main themes execute.
Yeah, so if you like this and you want us to continue to watch this, let us know in the comments. And we will see y'all
on the next one. Perfect.